Lunch options. Adam, go.
Syrups.
No. I hate syrups.
If you're going to X syrups, then you have to come up with something.
Chick-fil-A.
All right. Chick-fil-A it is.
I hate Chick-fil-A.
You don't like Chick-fil-A.
I don't want to go to Chick-fil-A.
Then you have to come up with something else.
Let's go to... I got it. Whole Foods.
Too far. Town center is too far.
It's literally 7 miles on the road.
You don't know how far
it is. I know exactly how far it is.
Well, I say we go to Piccadilly.
I love Piccadilly.
All right, Piccadilly it is.
I hate Piccadilly. I don't want to go to Piccadilly. Piccadilly reminds me of the doctor's office.
Piccadilly's delicious. It's the only place you can go and actually run into your grandma and then her friends and then all eat the same delicious food. And everyone's happy.
All right, well, Adam, if you don't want Piccadilly, then you get to choose.
Mexican.
All right.
Casa Maria.
No.
La Coretta. La Coretta.
I like La Coretta.
Queso.
I like chips and salsa. And La Coretta's.
All right, another lunch successfully picked.